Mr. Ahn, I'm happy we could meet. I know a lot of bad words have been said on both sides. Both sides.
You called me Yocket Man. That really hurt my feelings.
You said my speech to the United Nations sounded like a barking dog. That's not true. I make the best speeches. My speeches are full of the best words, believe me.
I liked the thing you said about fire and fury. That was really cool.
I made that up myself. You should have seen the look on my generals' faces. Mattis was all, you're threatening thermonuclear war.
I fancy executed one of my generals with an anti-aircraft gun for being late to a meeting.
That's priceless. I once told my chief of staff to kill a fly at a meeting just to humiliate him.
One thing I admire about you, Mr. Trump, is your large, masculine hands. They really are the hands of a leader.
Yeah, they are pretty impressive.
September 21st, we celebrate the International Day of Peace.